Does a doctor who's found to have committed malpractice in the state of New York lose their license? Would you like to learn the answer? Come join me. Hi, I'm Jerry Ojinski. I'm a New York medical malpractice and personal injury trial attorney practicing law here in the state of New York. The short answer is no, and here's why. A doctor who is found to have committed malpractice basically means that they have departed from good and accepted medical care and that they caused your injuries and that the injuries are significant and or permanent. As a result of that, the doctor is then obligated to provide compensation to you for the harm that he or she caused. Now, a doctor in New York who is found to have committed malpractice by a jury does not lose their license to practice medicine. A lot of people don't understand that. In fact, that may be the impetus for somebody actually wanting to bring a lawsuit. They want the doctor to lose their license. However, this follows a standard of negligence, of departures, of carelessness. In order for a doctor to lose their license to practice medicine in the state of New York, the doctor will be required to have intentionally committed a harmful act. In that instance, it's very likely that the doctor will have his license revoked by the New York State Department of Health. But in 99% of the cases that we see here in the state of New York, they are negligence cases. They are carelessness cases. They are not intentional acts. So why do I share this information with you? I share it with you just to give you an insight and an understanding into what goes on in the litigation process here in the state of New York. So if that's the sole impetus for you deciding to bring a case involving medical malpractice, I will tell you right now that in all likelihood, the doctor will not lose their license to practice medicine. So if you have questions or concerns about your particular matter, what I encourage you to do is pick up the phone and call me. I answer legal questions like yours every single day. You can reach me at 516-487-8207 or by email at lawmed10@yahoo.com. I'm Jerry Ojinski here in New York. Thanks for watching. Thank you.